got the hammer down here early on. A 1:59.634 for the pole man and your race leader. Martin, to be fair to him, is running a pretty electric pace at the front of this Grand Prix. There he is on the 89 bike into turn number four.
Yellow's out in sector two, so someone, as we could hear, has gone down. It's Jorge Martin, according to our times.
Oh, no!
It is Martin, the leader out.
A gift. What a gift then for Pekka Bagnaia, because he would potentially win this Malaysian Grand Prix. Jorge Martin then with a 1.2 second lead on lap number seven, and he goes out.